We are in a field where our job has been, questioned or praised by everyone in India. When you are a cricketer, when you make a mistake, everyone has an opinion. You've played at 17, 20, your life is over. You cannot play anymore. That's it. You've done. You cannot make a comeback. Test match debut. Obviously, first test match, I did not play. I was there as a second keeper. A test match debut happened by accident. The regular keeper, Ajay Ratra, got injured a day before a test match. And I was told that, you might play, but the chances are very less because I think he should be fit before the game starts. Okay, so I was giving throwdowns to VVS Lakshman. And just before going for a toss, Saurav Ganguly came in and said that you are playing today. So I was like, I didn't know how to react. The first dream of a cricketer is to play for India, play test cricket. And here I was, on the verge of living my dream, making a debut for Indian test team. But I think that was a blessing in disguise for me because, I had no time to think about it. Usually before a game, even now when we all play, we do get sleepless night. We get nervous before a game starts, but everything settles once you are enter the field. But still, I think, so it happened. Test debut went really well. Second test match, we were playing in Headingley where we won the test match. So that India had won a test match there after 18 or 20 years. So I was fortunate enough to be part of it. Then the Pakistan tour, Australia tour, everything was going really well for me. So at 17, 18, you just live your life. That's something which is living a life of a superstar. No one from Gujarat had ever played test cricket. The last person had played was in 1957. And then I was the one there playing test cricket without playing for Gujarat. I had just played under-19 India, India A, and straight into the test match. Then came a couple of series didn't go well for me. I was dropped as usual. That's how it is. When you're a cricketer, some you have to keep performing and to perform for a longer time. That's the biggest challenge because we are in a field where our job has been questioned or praised by everyone in India. Where if you have a job somewhere else and if you make a mistake, no one would not even notice sometimes. But when you are a cricketer, when you make a mistake, everyone has an opinion. Everyone would, tell you that, you've done something which is like a crime. If you drop a catch, just imagine someone drops a catch tomorrow, India-Pakistan game, what happens to him? So that's the level of pressure. Sometimes cricketers, they say that cricketers have a rosy life. I just wanted to tell you that, how easy or how difficult it is for everyone. So I got dropped at the age of 20, where most of sportsmen or a business or, they come out of the college, they start their life. Here I was branded that my life is over at 20. They said, it's done. You've played at 17, 20, your life is over. You cannot play anymore. That's it. You've done. You cannot make a comeback. So my confidence was so shattered that I used to find, even when you still play cricket, right? There is club cricket, there is state cricket, there is a lot of other cricket. And when you get dropped, the common question which came to me was, do you still play cricket? I was like, yeah, I still play cricket. But there was no confidence in me because I got dropped. I read a lot of negative things about me which got into my mind. And when I got dropped and played first club game, where I thought there were 22 fielders in the offside, 22 fielders in the leg side, and there is no gap on the ground at all. I will not be able to score any run. I was scared of catching a tennis ball. So it's like a student is scared of a pen. So that's how bad my mindset was. I could not, if someone would throw a ball to me, I used to get scared. So I went and told my dad that I'll have to start pursuing my studies because at 17 I was picked for India. I've studied only till 11th. I haven't studied after that. So he's like, I don't think I'll allow you to do that. You know, there is, you have to find what you were at 17. There were not many people, or there were only 4 or 5 have, you know, gone on to represent India at 16 and 17. So there has to be something special in you. And that's where the family's role comes into play. So my parents told me that, you know, you go out there, practice, you do whatever you want to do it. There are no expectations from us. You enjoy what you are doing. So that's how, you know, I started getting into the practicing mode again. Still, there was a goal in my mind that I want to play for India again. And to do that, I obviously know that, you know, when you want to play for India again, there's a lot of hard work which was needed to be done. So I used to go there, go to the ground, you know, ask coaches to hit catches, give me a lot of throwdowns, set a bowling machine and bat for like hours. And still, there were a lot of guys who used to tell, you know, यार ये क्यों आ जाता है सुबह सुबह, हमारे लिए विकेट बनानी पड़ती है, इसके लिए थ्रो डाउन्स करने पड़ते हैं, बट कि ये कभी इंडिया के लिए तो कभी खेल पाएगा नहीं अभी. बट यू नो ऑल दोज थिंग्स आई हैव हर्ड न्यूमरस टाइम, बट ओनली थिंग विच आई पर्सनली फेल्ट थ्रू आउट माई करियर इज सेल्फ बिलीफ. आई थिंक इफ यू बिलीव दैट यू कैन डू इट, आई एम श्योर नो वन कैन स्टॉप यू फ्रॉम, यू नो, अचीविंग वॉट यू रियली वॉन्ट टू अचीव.